a real estate kingpin and his wife living the good life.
They were very successful, entertained quite a bit, very social.
Until an unthinkable crime.
The most evil, vicious case Munster has ever seen.
And behind it all, an unlikely mastermind.
He thought that he was above everyone and then got caught with his hand in a cookie jar.
He's not the guy. There are just crazy people out there that do terrible things to other people.
A tale of malice and greed with a surprising gay twist. Tonight on Power, Privilege, and Justice.